just in case you feel like you're gonna leave now that you've seen them. You know I've been over this several times. You know how we talked about Valentine's Day, right? I met my wife Rose on Valentine's Day 1985. Where's Rose? Anybody? Rose. And she promptly broke up with me 2 months later. But we kept making out, and that really did a number on me. Because I didn't know if we were on or off. I couldn't tell. Close Rose. Got it pretty together, so I don't see you being overly emotional about it. Truth is, I had something. What did I have? You weren't emotional, or you fell apart a bit.
I did. I had
a breakdown. Did you break down?
Yes, I broke down. Everybody, all right. I'm sorry. I'm sharing my story.
It's alright.